surprise of every superstar on SmackDown, the biggest athlete in the world, made an early return this past Thursday night. This week in Spokane, match number 4, and we know Booker T has a 2-1 advantage over John Cena.
Well, we have a lot of things to talk about, but here's my question right off the bat. I still don't understand, and please explain it to me. If he's not yet the undisputed champion, why does he wear the championship gold around his waist?
Because he's still the United States champion. It's just been disputed.
Not when you're going in a match like he's been going out with John Cena. There is no champion until this thing's settled. Well, Cena or Law, I'm telling you.
It could be settled as early as this upcoming week on SmackDown. If Booker T wins, it's all over. Booker T will be the undisputed United States champion.
One more appearance by Big Show, and we'll never see the end of this.
Now that's
we won't see the best out of 3. We won't see the best out of 5. 20 superstars. Welcome back.
We'll show you Big Show's return to SmackDown in a little while here on Velocity. And you'll see what John Cena had to say to Booker T this past Thursday night as well. A lot's going to happen in this 60 minutes of Velocity. Stuck underneath there by Booker T, shot to the midsection. And down goes Brandon Groom. I don't know too much about Brandon Groom, but I guess that he was an amateur wrestler.
Well, if you go by appearance, he looks like he was an amateur wrestler. We've seen Brandon Groom before. Good young athlete, definitely not the caliber of Booker T.
Yeah, I think it looks like Brandon Groom just got knocked out. Cover by Booker. Hooks the leg, 2, and a kick out by Brandon Groom. You know that Booker T wants to end this match, get back, get some ice on his injuries, and get ready for John Cena this upcoming week.
So what you're saying right now is Brandon Groom is injuring Booker T.
That's not what I'm saying. I'm sure Booker T's got some bumps and bruises, and he's going to want to get healed before this upcoming week on SmackDown when he takes on John Cena.
Booker T's a professional athlete. He's not going to sit at home when he can be playing golf. He's not sweating John Cena. He doesn't need bags of ice. Look at the control he's in Brandon Groom.
You think that Booker T's going to spend his week playing golf?
Booker T's got a heck of a golf game. That Nintendo's something else.
Nintendo?
Atari?
Atari? Bill, 1985 called. They want you back.
I had a good year in 85.
What happened?
I'm not really sure.
Jumping side kick there by Booker T. Bill, you've been in the ring with Booker T many, many times, and you say that he's 100% an athlete. I think Brandon Groom's feeling the effects of Booker T right now.
Brandon Groom, thank goodness for that headgear, because this one's all over.
Scissors kick by Booker T. Cover, and this match is over before it even got started.
Here is your winner, the United States champion, Booker T.
John Cena is in a must-win situation this upcoming week on SmackDown. It is match number 4 in the Best of 5 series to crown an undisputed United States champion. Will this be the scene this upcoming week on SmackDown? Still to come tonight on Velocity, the full-blooded Italians, the FBI,